And then, first, congratulations to the Laker organization.